Patrick Starfishman versus Giant Plankton.
How can I sleep in a time like this? It must be a panic reflex, I guess. Yep, panic. Panic? Panic! I'm panicking! I'm panicking! Panic button! Wow, Plankton got big! And he's got SpongeBob! Oh no! What am I gonna do? Think! Nope, no thoughts today. Mermaid Man!
What's all the noise? I'm trying to nap!
I'm Starfish Man! Can we team up? Can we?
That's right, Ray. I'm here in downtown Bikini Bottom, covering events live as they happen.
All right. All right, let's do this.
We seem to have a major situation developing right here on the rooftops. It's Giant Plankton versus what appears to be a chubby pink starfish in his underpants.
I always have to do everything myself.
You're right, so we're battling Plankton.
Give up, Starfish Man. The Plankton army is unstoppable.
How did they grow that big? The Plankton using his machine on them?
And it looks like the Plankton is about to start throwing cars at his high-pointed adversary. But first, here's the weather.
Alright.
Let's see you dodge this! Hope you've got a hard head, Starfish Man.
Oh, this is easy.
You are no match for my atomic powerness!
Is this it? Is this all we're gonna be doing? Just fighting waves and waves of enemies? Is that it?
Roof-to-roof battle is heating up. The starfish is bravely battling on, but the plankton is getting closer.
All right.
And we'll be back after these messages.
Get hit, Plankton.
Okay, Starfish Man, you asked for it. Fear me.
Go, Starfish. Go, Starfish. Go, Starfish.
Okay.
Prepare to be blasted, Starfish Man.
A good hero always goes for the fingers. I wonder if the it's meatloaf night tonight.
Okay, Starfish Man, you asked for it.
Why would you do that?
Alright. What I think has to happen is he's gonna shoot his ray, then it's gonna reflect. Here. I fell. Okay, that guy shooting after me. That doesn't mean anything. One more hit.
He sure is one brave starfish.
I have no clue.
Perhaps it's time for me to execute a new strategy. Plan B. Two.
Man, he's got two plan Bs? Never expected that. There's no bottom half on him? Might be an emulator issue. This is gonna be a lot more. Yeah, like I'm gonna battle those guys.
Once I've squashed you,
Alright. Nope. He almost sent me off. There we go. It was on two legs of those guys.
Okay, man, move into attack formation.
Leave me alone, you pests.
Hello, and welcome to tonight's live edition of World's Greatest Rooftop Encounter. Tonight on the show, When Plankton Go Big.
All right.
Come on, Starfish Man.
You need the power of the sponge.
All right, that's not how you break them. Stuck behind here. All right.
Okay, Starfish Man, you asked for it.
There we go. Yeah, like I'm gonna fight these guys. I'm just hitting the button.
This is an unfortunate predicament. Luckily, my grip is firm and true.
Ooh, I actually do need more health. There we go. Yeah, I know that. You told me like 50 times already.
Okay, Starfish Man, you asked for it.
This is all too much excitement for me.
Now there was something I was supposed to be doing. Oh yes, I remember.
Thank you.
latest news just in. The plucky starfish is making his final stand against the colossal might of the... Sorry. We'll try and keep it down.
I'm glad you finally got here, Starfish Man. Now this is the Shrinkifier Ray. Trouble is, it keeps disappearing down these hatches. It's mighty annoying. When you do catch up with it, just charge it up and fire. Oh, that helps. I've got to go. It's my dinner time. You're serving me alone.
All right.
You can do it, Starfish Man.
There we go. It's not gonna be the one next to me, is it? Come on.
Okay, now I'm worried. Time to go to my life.
Get off me. One more.
Things aren't looking as peachy as I thought.
Come on. Oh, they do stop attacking you.
Did I win? Yay!
Thank you for trying, Patrick, pal. But it looks like we've made it to Shangri-La.
Not Shangri-La, my peripherous friend, but a manifestation of your nocturnal subconsciousness.
And you say that you have been experiencing dreams, hmm? Dreams that are vivid and peculiar?
Yes, that is exactly it!
May I ask, what were you eating before you fell asleep,
Krabby Patty, I guess.
I love Krabby Patties!
I, too, indulged in a crumb. A mere morsel, mind you, of succulent Krabby Patty.
Well, then, the circumstances are quite clear. The particular chemical composition of these Krabby Patties must have affected your unconscious biorhythms and so altered your dreams. This is not uncommon with the Krabby Patty snacks, especially late at night.
How do you know so much about Krabby Patties, Doctor?
Is it not obvious?
I am that Krabby Patty.
If we ever want to wake from this living nightmare, I suggest we catch that patty!
He's right! After that Krabby Patty!
Wait a minute. That guy wasn't a guy at all. Oh! He was the Krabby Patty!
Wait, for what promises to be an unusual.
Oh my god, it takes you all the way back?
It all looks perfectly normal to me, Rick.
Really? That's weird.
Wait up, guys.
I didn't know that. Well, at least I know where the Patrick things are.
Hey, check out my wheels, man. Oh no! The clams! Nice ship, your octopus. I don't know what that doctor was talking about. This is all perfectly normal. want to be squished.
Patrick having a rocket launch, a rocket is way unfair, bro. No, you can't go that way. There we go.
What's it like being in my dream, Patrick? I bet it's pretty cool.
Don't be silly, dream SpongeBob. It's my dream, yours.
You certainly don't see that every day. Not unless you live here, but you don't.
Da-na-na.
What then? This is my dream. And I don't have an extra Krabby Patty for you.
Your dream? Even a dunderhead like you must know it's my dream.
Well, Dale, even SpongeBob is really going for it in this race.
He certainly is, Rick. And that's because he knows that the prize for winning is this wondrous patty trophy.
And not only that, Dale, the only way this guy is going to wake from his dream is by his victory on the track.
That sure is a tough break, Rick.
Like today wasn't weird enough. Now I'm racing through my own subconscious.
Say this again. SpongeBob SquarePants subconscious is crazy, man.
We have a letter here from an S Tentacle. He asked, what's the strangest race you ever watched?
I'd say without a shadow of a doubt, it might be this one.
Well, I can't disagree with you there.
Third lap is when the other Patrick's.
Hey, check out my wheels, man.
Are spawning.
Wow, Plankton, nice hovercraft. Where did he get a hovercraft?
He built it, bro.
That means I get to beat you.
Sorry, Plankton, no can do. This dream is all mine.
Hey, Dale, you think that SpongeBob can pull it off again?
I think that SpongeBob can do anything, Rick. He's a modern-day superstar.
Stole me down a lot.
My son sure likes octopi. Oh yeah! Feel the skills, people. Hey Patrick, looking good.
Okay, I got that one. The final one's right here. There we go, we got three. I know I missed some of the collectibles in the other levels.
I have another letter from a Mr. E. Kraft, and he asks, where's me fry cook? Ha ha ha, that's a very good question.
A very good question indeed.
What am I even riding? A tadpole or a slug or something? No, I'm driving like a pro, bro.
Hey, I guess this was a dream after all. What a vivid imagination I have. Now to get you back to the Krusty Krab where you belong.
We want Krabby Patties.
Yeah, where's our food?
Sorry I'm late. Stand aside. Ta-da!
Hey, stupid! I said without relish.
One Krabby Patty, no relish, coming right up. Why is everybody staring at me? Have I always had this shell? Meow.
Ah. And there you guys go. Thank you guys for watching. Leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Follow me on Twitter at DanBlinks. Follow me on Instagram at DanBlinksYT20. So the next SpongeBob game I will be playing is Battle for Bikini Bottom Rehydrated. I'm getting that on June 23rd because I pre-ordered it. All right, guys. See ya later. So, yeah, this cutscene has no audio. I looked up other playthroughs, no audio, so I'm guessing this is where the developers ran out of cash. Jeez.